Then I am hawking disfigured maniacs. Creatures that rise from the grave. Do these things really exist? Well, I spent a lifetime trying to convince you, at least in a darkened theater, that there are things that go bump in the night. For the past 25 years, Midnight Syndicate has composed the music of your darkest and most twisted nightmares. Those include the haunted houses and midways of Cedar Point's Halloweekends. Well, I had the pleasure of listening to Midnight Syndicate all these years. They're my pals. And now, at Cedar Point, with a perfect atmosphere for fright, we celebrate 25 years of combined horror. The midnight hour is now.
Beware, for there is evil in the world. Sometimes we hear its whispers. Sometimes we see its shadow. But most often, it lives in absolute darkness.
Thank you. may not recognize this form, but oh, you know me. Your fascination with the darkest corners of reality has summoned me here. I bring tales of dread and foreboding. Gentlemen, thank you for that morbidly melodic introduction. Maori, together, we bring these stories to life. Excellent. Here within these ink-stained pages is the history of the dark. Every delicious moment, every quickest heartbeat, every cry, every scream. Behold, the sights and sounds we must show you.
Wild, frizzy hair upon his head. His
migration west. Farmers, ranchers, prospectors, killers, and thieves seek their fortune. Towns spring up in the dust and the dirt, and men gain the reputation of being dangerously led into the six-shooter. Gunmen, pistoliers, shootists, gunslingers. And through it all, there was me. They are the kings of rattles, the feasting, glistening fangs that will tear through your throat. The night rises on tenebrous wings. The vampire's time has come. Sweetest singing I have ever heard, and a feeling like drowning. The eyes. Eyes!
Thank you.
perhaps the most terrifying question of all, maybe just how much horror the human mind can withstand and still maintain a wakeful, staring, unrelenting sanity. Gentlemen, indulge yourselves.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.